Hi Sam.
Hi Lorna.
Are you ready for a let's play?
Yeah. Woo! Right, let's go.
Yeah, but who are you? What do you do?
Oh, I'm Samuel Stevenson. I am documentation manager and asset creator for Team Bush Wipeout.
And I am Lorna. I made the level and some assets. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to be project manager as well. Okay, should we play a game?
Let's play our game.
Do you want to play a game? Okay, so let's just press play, shall we? Let's go. Are you ready, Sam?
Fucking soundtrack, let's do this.
Are you ready? Oh, that's the fastest I've ever seen those trams go. Blackpool need to get on that.
Go.
Whoa.
Yeah, why is the AI gone?
It's already gone, he's already up there, he's beating you.
He's cheating.
He cheated. Didn't even wait for you.
He's a mouse for the
Yeah, so we've got some nitrous in, we've got
the
checkpoints.
Using a controller, by the way.
So yeah, you can use like keyboard. There he is, so you look, actual representation of a true Blackpool driver.
Actual representation of a true Blackpool driver as well,
yeah. Yeah, an actual representation of Blackpool roadworks. Where are the trams? Where did they go? So the trams do drive up and down.
Car slows you down a bit as well when you start running the tracks, which is good.
As you can see, there are some aspects that aren't finished yet. However, we feel that is a true representation of Blackpool itself.
If you go around Blackpool, that's always half finished.
And we have some lovely custom signs here about the roadworks.
Where are they?
Yeah, go behind you. There you go.
Making Blackpool better, maybe.
There are lots of Easter eggs as well, mainly due to the fact that Google Maps doesn't update itself very often.
Oh yeah, you're gonna see them yourself when you get the project files in place for Google Maps.
Oh, made of steel. Watch out for those benches. So originally, you were supposed to be able to drive through all of these and make them go flying, and they're supposed to be like chavs walking around going, mate, your mum. Unfortunately, they were not added to the game due to technical difficulties.
Nice works though. That's a plus.
Come on, Sam. It also says lap 1 of 2, you only actually do one lap, because the lap is designed to be around 3 minutes in length. But we don't know how to change it to only do one lap. Ooh.
I'm starting to get him.
Look Ma, no hands! Do you not find my joke funny, Sam?
No, I think
we've
got him
there. Oh come on, you're almost there, just one more.
Check out that giant van.
That's how the counting house always looks.
Big, big ass van, isn't it?
Yeah. What are those trams doing?
Oh.
Oh. Go on. And on that bombshell. Well done, Sam. You completed. So, as you can see, we do have a menu as well. We need to change things on it.
No, it's fine, it works.
Yeah, the menu does work, but we need to actually change the name so it says Too Foul, Too Furious instead of Car Kit. Car Test. So there are levels on there as well, but they're just little demo levels that we were using as we were building the level. So you can change the audio, the effects, your graphics, the suit, your PC. There's all of your favourite stores in Blackpool as well.
Got full keyboard and mouse control as well as controller.
Tram man. It makes me lol every time I see it. You have different camera views as well.
Yeah, you can change the camera views. You can press right on the D-pad. Right on the D-pad puts it in first person. Left on the D-pad puts it on to third person.
to like my phone.
Yeah, it sounds great.
Oh, come on, the car is beating you.
It's good though. Like last time I got stuck and fucked itself.
It gets stuck on this next corner though, and it just rolls over. It's pretty funny. Are you ready for it? Oh, there it goes. Oh, just like what you did. Oh, we need to put in Coral Island. I've not put in Coral Island for the video. Oh, I just realised Coral Island is not there because I forgot to put it in.
That will work.
Why is there stairs there? There should be any stairs there. I'd like to be able to have different songs though.
Yeah.
There are many things I would like to do with this.
Track is of course royalty free.
So this game is originally inspired by the Fast and the Furious arcade game, which I spent many thousands of pounds on in my youth. It is not supposed to be taken seriously.
No, the whole game's, it's the whole thing's a gimmick. I mean,
that was the worst turn I've ever seen.
The handling of the car's way too, it's so heavy.
Right.
By design, by the way.
Watch out for those cones, mate. They'll cut you up.
It's twisted.
Oh, she doesn't remember Twisted. She's too young for you, bro. And so that is Too Foul, Too Furious.
Alright, this is what we've created.
And on that bombshell...
Good night.
We'll leave you.